Now at 6, the Columbus police officer is behind bars charged with domestic violence. And tonight we're learning Columbus police have relieved him of duty. According to court documents, the officer threatened to kill a woman Saturday. Police say after the criminal investigation, there'll be an administrative review.